YB, something personal. How did your nickname come about?
I don't know, because my face, they say like, some say, they say like, I am not handsome, but they are man looking. So I think Hisham Mudera is giving me the title of Rambo, because I always lead the demonstration in front of parliament, in front of called Padang Club Selangor, or Dataran Merdeka in that area. So they call me Rambo because I always in the front line for the demonstration, everything. But I'm not handsome like Charles Bronson, no.